Hello, everybody, and welcome to Change Bible Study. I'm your host, Chris Bailey, and I'm so glad that you decided to turn your eyes on Jesus through His Word for a few moments, because this week's lesson is a study on stewardship. The word itself may be a little old, archaic. We don't really say that a lot, but we definitely manifest or even experience the concept for better or for worse. So let's understand stewardship, because it starts by understanding this fundamental principle. And I think Jesus said it best. So let's start our study as we talk about the stewardship of time. Lord, we pray now for your Spirit and that it would give us wisdom to know your will. In your name we pray, Jesus. Thank you. Amen. In the book of Matthew, we see Jesus doing what he did best when he walked on this earth. He spent most of his time doing what we read here in the book of Matthew chapter 4 and in verse number 23. The Bible says in Matthew 4 and in verse 23, Jesus went about all Galilee, teaching in their synagogues, preaching the gospel of the kingdom, and healing all manner of sickness and all manner of disease among the people. This is the active Jesus. This is the Jesus that we've come to know, and I pray we've come to love. But he didn't just do all work. Jesus knew how to play. Because when you go to the book of John, in John chapter 12 and in verse number 2, after Jesus had raised Lazarus from the dead in chapter 11, we find him here at dinner. And dinner, it says there, they made him in verse 2 a supper. And Martha served, but Lazarus was one of them that sat at the table with him. Lazarus sitting at the table with Jesus. So you see, there's a balance of his time, a time in ministry, but then there's a time in fellowship, a time for work and a time for play. Ecclesiastes says that there's a time and a place for everything. And I think we all agree on that. But how do we know when to do what we're doing? Jesus knew how to work and how to play, because he understood this very important principle of stewardship in the fifth chapter of John. Chapter 5 of John, and in verse number 30, Jesus says, I can of my own self do nothing. As I hear, I judge, and my judgment is just, because I seek not mine own will, but the will of the Father which hath sent me. Where we start in our understanding of stewardship will have so much to find out where we end up. If your footing's wrong, your throw will be wrong. If your aim is off, your shot will miss. And if we don't understand, first and foremost, that the way we figure out how to handle all the things that God has given to us is to first know that nothing belongs to us. If we understand that, like Jesus understood, everything belonged to the Father, nothing can be done except by the Father. If we know that everything that we have is all His, it's there that we'll go back to Him and ask for His leadership. And when it even comes to the stewardship of time, we'll know when to work. We'll know when to play, because we've given that time and committed it to Jesus. So this is our first lesson, knowing that in Him we have everything. Without Him, we have nothing. So Lord, we pray that we understand this in your name. Amen. Until next time, friends, which I pray is tomorrow, please remember that change is good.